today. Unboxing the Owl shoe, I think. Owl shoe 6x6, I don't know what it's called. And this is what I got. This is the cube I got for Christmas. And yeah,
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, this is the only cube I got for Christmas. And I'm really glad I got this. I'm really glad I got this cube. And yeah, I have my sister here with me, and she's gonna do the, what, the TPC? No, that's the programming cube. Kenwood's cubing, like, her sister revealed it too. So yeah, let's get started. So first we have pan flip, thick pan flip. Really thick pan flip, so yeah, pan flip. And then we have the cube. Oh my gosh. Look at that cube, it's so nice, bro.
I got it!
Okay, so I'm gonna get this cube out. Oops, I'm gonna get this cube out. And so my sister's gonna do first turns.
What do I say?
What do you think you should say?
It's cool.
Don't mix it up. No. No! Don't mix it up. No, don't mix it up! Nora! Bro.
Can't solve this, I swear.
Okay.
Bro, I
don't know what you did.
I do.
Oh. Okay, so now I'm gonna do, I guess, first turns. Okay, ready? Ooh. Wow, it's like really, like, this layer is like so stiff. Like, and this layer is like, it's like the second layer is like the best. And I'm guessing this is really tight. Oh, can't even take it apart. So I'm gonna have to loosen that up. And I'm just gonna do this like cool thing where.
I'm done, sir.
No! Fine. Okay, well, I'm gonna solve it like a 3x3. Because, you know, it's just two layers in. Okay, so I'm gonna, like, solve it like a 3x3. So, yes! Let's do this. And, so, yeah, let's just do this all. And you might hear my sister watching all the people in the background. And. Oh, this is, like, really. I thought this would be better, but it's probably locked, so. But you can look into effect. I'm so excited to solve this because, like, actually solve it, not like this. Because I saw this in my 7 and it was so fun. So yeah, this is the newbie. The newbie review on the Moyu Owl shoe? Yeah. I think it's Owl shoe. And then, so yeah, it turns okay out of the box. Needs some setting up. I might put some here. Some might loosen it up. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. Happy Christmas. Okay, sorry, I forgot to do the corner cutting. So, it's really tight so it doesn't corner cut. Like maybe an eighth of a cube or something like that. Like, this doesn't corner cut, like, barely. See, I can't even turn that because this line's just mislaid by, like, a little bit, like, finally. Okay, see ya.